So how are they being bred for resistance?
Well, basically at this point, we're doing wild collections. So we go out into the forest, collect tanoak acorns, the Dorena Genetic Resource Center grows the acorns, they bring them up here, and then we do resistance screening in a growth chamber.